He didn't tell you where his lab was, did he?
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
I gotta go to the clock tower. Clock tower's kind of fun
too. Ooh, there's another shop. I think there's a typewriter behind you.
Just saved.
Oh, there's a shop.
Small key.
Hello, stranger.
Troy Ramone's portrait. And sell a scratched emerald. Found in the nest.
Welcome. Where would it?
I don't know. The clock tower.
That's not ominous. The game clock tower is probably.
There's fun. The clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
The clock tower's gonna be fun too. So I know you have to slowly like go up it and defend off the people.
As long as there isn't chainsaw burn, it should be relatively okay, right?
Yeah. There he is.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy.
However,
I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Throw those knives?
Goes around. That's the around.
Scrooge's New Groove quote.
Whatever it's called, I don't remember if it's old.
Yeah, let's do this.
Lift. How thoughtful.
Armor's not looking great.
Jumping up and down, not paying attention.
Indeed.
Take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
It's up here.
find out.
Yay, we got health now.
Woo!
And we get to upgrade our health, yeah. There we go.
Loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized!
It's definitely not the end of him.
Yeah. See all those veins on the ground? You're gonna see what he actually turned into. All those things are part of him.
Allow me to show you the power which I've been granted by my master, if I were to look down. Stage is set for the final act.
What the actual fuck?
Oh, nothing but the finest. Welcome. What can I interest you in? This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Might want to take care of any leftover errand.
And so.
Upgraded the pistol and just destroyed him.
Yeah.
He was that easy to beat.
There we go. All done, Jaden. I'm tired of that.
That was a very smart move, my friend. Yep. Was that the Magnum you upgraded?
Yeah, I upgraded the Magnum.
That's your new go-to gun, my friend.
It's hard to find ammo for this thing.
I can tell. How many hits did it take?
Took about 10.
He didn't even go through other phases, did he?
No, that was only one phase. I did so much damage to him, he couldn't change phases.
I'm proud. I'm happy. I'm amazed.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Let's go save and we'll be done.
Now it's Krauser fight next. And a bunch of fucking enemy swarms.
Oh, that's nice. I love enemy swarms. They're so fun.
Cool, I'll stop there, dude.
What?
That was my secret. That's why I bought that weapon, just in case I couldn't defeat Salazar. That was my backup. That was my ace.
Well, that was a good idea.
Krauser.
Why did they want the president's daughter?
Like an ultimate vessel or whatever. Like, kind of a hell of a...
Holy shit, that was actually amazing. I walked back him 2 shots in, he's dead. I'm like, holy shit.
I haven't fought like harder enemies. I'm not excited what's coming up here soon.
Oh god, don't say that. Luckily we're saving after this.
I'll tell you after the session, Jane, what's coming up.
Oh yay.
No one's perfect. Fun. Won't have to swim after all.
Oh, I thought we had to swim after all, and I was gonna cry.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
She our teammate now?
She works for Umbrella. Actually, three chapters. Get through this cutscene here. Okay, you ready for the next area?
No. Still the sunglasses.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
What? Is that a friggin' city?
Johnny, so here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think?
A little bit of both.
We're here.
I want one.
Don't think
I want it,
handsome.
Riley. Will you buy me one?
See you later.
Story of my life.
Well, everyone, we'll catch you next time. Well, I guess we have to wait. I do this every time, don't I?
Yeah. I should say.